Shannon D. Hughes here, my motivational minute, and your emotions can be your best friend or your worst enemy. Now, I recently did a video talking about remaining calm, and that can be your superpower. Now, that is true, but let's look at it from a different point of view. Sometimes your emotions, whether you're happy, sad, conflicted, or what have you, you can take advantage of your emotions to get your point across or get through something. If you're happy about something, you take that emotion and you spread it around and try to uplift people. If you're sad about something, you can use it to counsel people. Why I was sad about this or why I was sad about that. If you're upset, explain your frustrations and get it out there. It can open up a topic of conversation. Your emotions can work for you. If you let them take control of you, it could be disastrous. But use your emotions, no matter what they are, to your ultimate benefit.